Hello there, my Harvard-educated anime watchers. I don't know if you guys ever faced this problem with manga readers, where you say, "Hey, this anime is kind of good," and they say the manga is way better, and you're like, "Dude, I don't really care about the manga. Like, I'm an anime watcher, my guy," and they just start like babbling about how the anime doesn't show every part of the story, and like how the manga has more scenes than the anime, and the anime doesn't include everything. And you're like, "My guy, I don't really care. I like the anime because I don't gotta read it. Because I honestly, I don't want to read through every page, you know? Honestly, when I watch anime, I just want to turn off my brain and just watch it, you know? Compared to manga, which I do read manga on occasions, you know, I'm not gonna lie. I do like reading manga, like Chainsaw Man. That's an okay manga, I'm not gonna lie, you know. But here's the thing, the anime, you see the action, you know, you see the physical movement of the character compared to like having to use your imagination when reading a manga, which is not that bad, you know. I'm not gonna say, "Oh, it's terrible, you gotta use your imagination." Using your imagination is not that bad. I'm just saying, me personally, I just don't like to have to use my brain when I'm watching entertainment, you know.